That is how I found my way here. Where is here exactly? And who are you? And what do you know of King Solomon's army?
We are Razia, Queen of the Marid, Guardian of the Waters, and ally to King Solomon himself. We helped to seal that army away.
That would have been more than 1,000 years ago. You couldn't possibly...
I am of the Jinn. We are not so short-lived as humans, or so quick to forget things of vital importance. Do you know what your brother has unleashed? That army did not belong to King Solomon. It was sent to destroy him. The army was formed from the desert sand itself. It is a disease. The more sand it touches, the more soldiers it will create. If you do not trap it quickly, it will cover the world.
How can I stop it?
Do you still have the half of the seal you picked up?
Of course.
Good. That is a powerful magic. Alone, it will help you fight the army. If you reunite the two halves, you will recreate its prison. You must find the other half of the seal and match it to this one.
Malik still has it.
Then you must find him, and quickly. We will give you the help of the Jinn.
What did you do?
If you wish to stop the army, you will need more time. I have given it to you.
Time?
And a final warning. The army is led by Ratash, one of the Ifrit. He will likely seek out the medallion. If you see him, do not fight him. You cannot hope to win against him.
I'll keep that in mind.
Go. There is no hope for this kingdom if you do not reunite the seal.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be as easy as it sounds? What was that place? This must be what she meant by giving me more time. Are these the powers of the Jinn? These are the stables. I can get to the fortress through here. Why is it so quiet? I can't even hear the battle anymore.
Yeah.
don't like the sound of that. Just once, I'd like to find defenses that could tell me from an enemy. Can all this really be so simple as reuniting the medallion halves? I wonder if Malik waited for me. He probably has a better plan than I do. Defenses do have their uses.